you for keeping watch over us.
A dúpẹ́ fún torí pé ò ń ṣọ́ wa.
Without paying you security money.
Láì ṣe pa àsanwó ọlọ́dẹ fún ọ.
You are keeping watch over us.
Ò ń ṣọ́ wa lọ́sàn-án àti lóru.
Give him thanks.
A dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ rẹ̀.
Olúwo ṣeun.
Lord, I thank you.
Lord, we appreciate you. Father, we appreciate you. Eternal Father, we appreciate you. Thank you, Lord, for keeping watch over us. Lord, we appreciate you. Father, we appreciate you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed.
Amen.
Thank God for those wicked and negative dreams that never come to pass over your lives. Over our lives.
Fun awon ala buruku ala ti o da to ala ti Olorun o je ko se lori aye re.
Other people have about you.
Abi ti elomi abi ala ti o da tawon mi la si o to Olorun o je ko se mo lara.
In this church.
Ninu ijo yi.
We have up to, if I'm not mistaken, up to 13, 15 Josephs and Josephines.
Ninu ijo yi ani ti mi ba ni shika o ma to bi awon medogun ti won je Joseph alala to ma nlala daada.
God gave them that gift.
Olorun fun won ni ebun yen.
Whenever they call me, I don't always want to pay their calls.
Igba mi to ba ti e pe mi gan mi ni fe gbe ipe won.
God, their dreams are always scary.
Tori pe ala won o ma nderu ba ni.
If I put food on the table and I hear some dreams, I will be discouraged to eat.
Ti mo ba gbe onje kale bayi ti mo fe jeun ti mo ba gbo awon ala mi onje yen ade sun mi ko ni fe wu mi je mo.
You don't know the burden pastors carry.
E ma ajaga tabi eru ti awon oluso aguntan nru.
But I want to tell you.
Sugba mo fe so fun yin.
If there are 100 evil dreams.
Ti on ba lala ibi ni ona 100.
God does not allow 99% to come to pass.
Olorun o je ki adorun tabi mokandini 100 ninu e ko wa si imuse.
It is not that they conjure them.
Ki se pe won kan ro lori o.
No.
Lala o.
They are just being gifted to sniff the environment.
Olorun kan fun won ni anfani lati le ma gbo orun kan to ba nbo ni.
And they will, in the radar, in the spiritual radar, they will pick something that is about to happen.
Awon oju inu won a de tete ri nkan to fe sele.
So Lord, we thank you.
Oluwa dupe lowo re.
All evil dreams.
Pe gbogbo awon ala ibi.
All negative dreams.
Awon ala ti o da.
Dreams of death.
Ala iku.
Dreams of accident.
Ala ijamba.
Dreams of missing person.
Ala pe keyan sonu.
You never allow them to come to pass.
Je ki awon ala woyi ko wa
si imuse. Over my life.
Lori aye mi.
Over this church.
Lori ijo yi.
We are giving thanks in the name of Jesus.
Adura ope ni oruko Jesu.
Oluwo ṣeun. Several evil dreams never come to pass. Lord, we thank you. You are the one that frustrates them. You frustrate the plans of the wicked ones. You never allow all negative dreams to come to pass in our lives and in our ministry. Lord, we appreciate you. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name, we are prayed.
Amen.
Pastor, one of my associate pastors when I was in Ojodu, Pastor Magaji in the UK.
Ọkan lára àwọn tí ó jẹ́ olùṣọ́àgùtà amúgbálẹ́gbẹ̀ẹ́ mi nígbà tí mo wà lójòdú olùṣọ́àgùtà Mọ́gàjì nísìnyàn ti wà nílùú ọba.
His form of giving this thanksgiving I want to dictate now.
Oru àdúrà ọpẹ tí mo fẹ́ gbà yìí, wọ́n máa ń gbà dáadáa.
Honey, let's thank God.
Honey, ẹ jẹ́ ká dúpẹ́ lọ́wọ́ Ọlọ́run o.
It could have been worse.
Torí pé ó ṣeéṣe kó burú jù báyìí lọ.
Lord, I thank you because my case is not this worse. It's not worse than this. Even if it's bad. Assuming your case is bad.
Lord, I thank you because you don't allow my case to be worse than this. If you know that your case is not worse, you are just passing through challenges. Lord, I thank you because you don't allow my case to be worse.
Two ways. If you know you are passing through a terrible situation, say, Lord, I thank you for not allowing my case to be worse than this. But if you know, if you have understanding, say, Lord, I thank you because you never allow my case to go worse. We are giving thanks in the name of Jesus. Lord, I appreciate you. You never allow my case to be worse. Never allow the case of this ministry to be bad. It's not a bad case. Rescue camp is not a bad case. We are not in a bad shape.
Lord, we thank you.
Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name I pray.
Amen.
Sit down.
Ejoko.
Recently,
like
we lost a woman and a child in this church.
Obirin kan ninu ijo yi to fe bimo oku.
But do you know that even in that case, we still have a worse case? A case that is worse. Let me cite two cases. One happened around 1985 or thereabouts. The family of the woman said, Lydia, did you know her? So, can you know her? Okay, you'll be young then. Right, but you will be born. But you worry, but you be on by as well. She died in the course of childbirth. The in-laws accused the husband that he killed their daughter. The lady is an Urobo. So they said to prove he was not the one that killed her, he
would
sleep with that corpse for 9 days.
Then
the day they wanted to bury her, they washed the corpse. They asked him to drink the water. This is somebody that they should be comforting. Abi? Somebody they should be comforting and say, ah,
how do we help?
And another one happened to my spiritual son,
2002.
It was why I used to say, I'm unstoppable. I cancel him against that step.
He
still went ahead and did it.
He said,
I must stop him. Until much later when somebody just called.
Time,
I used to pick any number.
He
said, this is from Panty.
How will you be calling me from Panty?
He said, you have someone here. He said, you are the only one that can rescue him. So when they gave him the phone, apparently he lost his wife while the child was trying to give birth. So the family of the wife arrested him. And they locked him up. He was there for almost 5 months. Nobody came to his rescue. Sometimes when we think our case is bad, really bad, but there could be a glimpse of reason to be thankful. I want you to stand up again. Say, thank you, Lord, for not allowing my case to be worse than this.
Man.
Thank you because you will even walk a way out for me from this seemingly terrible case. We are giving thanks in the name of Jesus. Lord, I give you thanks. You never allow my case to be worse than this. And I know you even make a way out of these seemingly bad situations, and as individual or as church. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Oluwa iwo loye ko leye enikankan idi ti mo fi yin baba.
Oluwa iwo loye.
Look at your life and they don't see reason why you should dance to death. You should be going along solid, but in your heart you know God is good to you one way or the other. Oluwa iwo loye ko leye enikankan idi ti mo fi yin baba. Oluwa iwo loye. Oye
Oluwa iwo loye ko leye enikankan idi ti mo fi yin baba.
Oh yeah, oh, 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 feel ye, Baba. Ah, Oluwa iwo loye. Mo fi oga Baba.
Oluwa iwo loye.
Oye o.
Oleye ni konda.
Ah,
idi ti mo fi ye, Baba.
My helper.
He's a mighty God.
Every head bow before him.
He's a mighty God.
Everyone bow before him. before we go to the word of God. All evil dreams that have been had and said about me. Blood of Jesus. Can
sue
them.
Pray the prayer very well.
I told you there are
some dreams they will relate to me and I will not be able to eat.
Okay, should I even eat?
Mama, it's
not about me. Oh. Anything that affects any member of the church affects me.
I will be the one to have the dream myself.
Call
the name of Jesus 7 times. Please pray it. One of those people that are supposed to pray this prayer is not here presently. But I'm looking at 2 or 3 of people.
All evil dreams that have been had and said that concerning my life, concerning my home, concerning my wife, concerning my husband, concerning my finances, concerning this store, Lord of Jesus, cancel them.
Oh,
yeah, pray. Oruko Jesu, 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 Oruko Jesu Christi. All negative dreams on negative visions seen about me and about my home, about my ministry, about any member of this church, blood of Jesus, cancel them. Are you sure you are praying?
Share all the Lord.
Blood of Jesus. Nullify them.
Oh, yeah, my son, your son.
They will not come to pass. In the name of Jesus, they will not come to pass. All negative and evil dreams about me and my home, about my ministry, about this church, either for today or against tomorrow, in the name of Jesus, they will not come to pass.
Pray.
Lord Kodesh. Kunish. I lean my curry licking the lima sea. They will not come to pass. They will not come to pass. They will not come to pass. All negative and evil dreams about me, about members of my household, about members of this ministry, I said in the name of Jesus, they will not come to pass. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Please help someone. Help someone.
It will be better for you to pray the prayer very well
than for you to be running enter scatter tomorrow. labor now.
Mo fe ko gbe ninu adura.
Yes. Groan in prayer.
Gbe ninu adura bayi.
So that you will not cry.
Ko ma ba ke.
And groan tomorrow.
Ko si kerora lola.
You will call the name of Jesus 7 times.
Eh, oruko Jesu lemeje.
Begin to prophesy to that person.
Eh, ma so tele sinu aye eni te timu ye.
All negative dreams.
Gbogbo alaibi.
All evil dreams.
Gbogbo alaibi.
Had and said about you.
Ele ta ti lasio, ele ta ti so nipa
re. And your household.
Ati nipa idile re.
About your husband or wife or children.
Nipa ya nipa awon omo.
About your finances.
Nipa eto isuna yin.
About your destiny.
Nipa ayan mo yin.
They will not come to pass.
Komi wa si imuse.
Oh yeah, pray. In the name of Jesus. 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 I pray for you. I cancel them by the power and the blood of Jesus. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' mighty name we are prayed.
Amen.
The last lap. Let's make it 3-3.
Eje ka so di meta meta.
Son should join us here.
Can you call that up mo wa nibi?
We call the name of we call the name of Jesus 7 times.
A o pe oruko Jesu nigba meje.
The Bible says
Bible.
One will chase 1,000.
Only a yoko yole egberu kan.
Two will chase 10,000.
Meji yole egberu mewa.
He said wherever 2 or 3 are gathered in my name.
Only the meji tabi meta makura jopo sinu oruko mi.
In my name.
Ni oruko mi.
I will be in their midst.
Only a mi owa laarin won.
Call the name of Jesus 7 times.
Egbe oruko Jesu le meje.
Ushers, and you know, join away here. Away your gba.
Ushers, join people. Hold somebody.
You. Yes. All negative dreams.
Gbogbo aloud.
All evil visions.
Gbogbo iran ibi.
About you.
Lori yin.
And your household.
Ati ile yin.
Today.
Loni.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
We cancel them.
Eje Jesu fagile.
They will not come to pass.
Mo ni se.
Oh yeah, pray.
Adura.
Oruko Jesu.
Ni oruko Jesu.
Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Can we say 7 mighty
enemies?
In Jesus' most powerful name we have canceled it.
Amen. 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 In Jesus' name.
Prayer number 2. As many as are scheming evil.
Gbogbo awon ton gbero ibi.
concerning my life. Unrelentingly.
Life sin mi ni gbogbo igba ni won se won sin mi won ka re
relentlessly
won o sin mi ti won fojoju ma gbero ibi lai sin mi lai sa re.
The Bible said,
Bibeli wi pe,
whoever that say we should die by sword,
o ni eni kan to ba so pe ka ti pa idaku,
he would die by sword.
O ni o ti pa idaku,
all those negative schemes,
gbogbo awon to gbero ibi yi,
all those evil schemes,
gbogbo awon ero ibi yi,
against my life,
so di si aye mi,
I send it back to the sender.
Mo da pada sori awon to se,
we are praying in Jesus name.
Adura ni oruko je.
Back to sender. Back to sender. Back to sender. Lord God, Jesus Christ. Gbogbo ero ibi. Gbogbo ibi ran ibi. Lori aye mi, lori ile mi, lori ijo re, Christ the King Rescue Global Ministry. Oluwa da pada sori awon to seto e. Oluwa da pada sori awon to seto e. Oluwa da pada sori awon to seto e. Yoruba wi pe bi arigi ba segi lori ara lo fi ru won ni bi ogede ba yo so fo ara lo fi na won ni elu to ba fa ojo ori ara ma ro le loruko Jesu Kristi gbogbo igbimo ibi lori mi ati ile mi ati ise ran se mi ati ijo yi Oluwa ba je. Father, thank you. In Jesus' mighty name we are praying.
Amen.
Look, the number three prayer.
Koko adura keta.
Ogun akoba mojo wo ile mi.
Lord, don't let me see the curse of implication.
A trap of implication is set for someone.
What is the bank be akoba sile fun eyan kan?
What I'm saying should not be the way it shouldn't be. It shouldn't be beyond this week and next week.
Oh, Katimo, so you go le koja se yi si ose to nbo.
Olorun gba mi.
Lord, deliver me.
Okunrin ni o.
He's a man. The person is a man.
But omo ni kan lo ma je.
But you will be a son to somebody.
Tabi ko joko enikan.
A husband to somebody.
Tabi ko je ore enikan.
Or someone's friend.
That's why women should pray.
Idi ni yi ti awon obirin fi nilo lati gbadura.
Since that's okunrin
when I say it's a man, you may be like it doesn't concern me.
To ba joko enkan.
What if it's your husband? What if it is your son? What if it's your boyfriend, a friend as a male?
Yes, a male friend.
A male friend.
It doesn't mean it's a man friend.
Yes. He can be your friend and he's a male.
We oruko Jesu ni gba meta.
Call the name of Jesus three times.
Gbogbo ipinu akoba.
Every scheme of implication.
That
have been set to, that have been put up for me.
Oh, yeah, fagile.
Cancel it. Don't let me fall into the trap of implication.
Oh, yeah,
prayer. Prayer.
Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu. Oruko Jesu Christ. Oluwa ma je nbo sinu panpe akoba. Oluwa ma je nbo sinu panpe akoba. I will not fall into the trap of implication. I will not be implicated. I will not run into trouble. I will not run into trouble. Implication is not my portion.
Whichever way it is planned, Lord, cancel it. Lord, cancel it. Lord, cancel it. Cancel implication. In this church, in my life, cancel implication. Nullify implication. Don't let it come to pass. Oh, yo, 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 yo. Oluwayida. 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 I live my core le kende le ma si. Oluwayida. Father, we thank you. In Jesus' name, we are prayed.
Amen.
In your homes.
Nile yi.
And prayer warriors, when you gather to pray, read Psalm 29 times to pray against it. I pray for you. All evil dreams, all bad dreams that have been seen concerning you, they will not come to pass. The one they saw concerning you, the one you saw about yourself, the one they said about this ministry, in the name of Jesus, they are canceled.
Amen.
People that are scheming evil against your lives, I return those evil back to their heads.
Amen.
They will bear the evil by their own heads. It will not come to us.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Is there anyone here that have been set up for implication?
In the mighty name of Jesus.
For trouble.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
For trouble.
In the mighty name of Jesus.
For trouble.
In the mighty name.
Lord, by your power, rescue him.
Amen.
Let this case of implication, Lord, let it be scattered.
Amen.
Let it be nullified.
Amen.
Don't let it stand.
Amen.
From any angle, from any way, this case you want to take to enter, Lord, block it.
Amen.
Let your name be our refuge.
Amen.
And our sure protection.
Amen.
Thank you, Eternal Father.
Thank you, Lord.
In Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen. Amen.
Before you
Amen.
Sit down.
Amen. In Jesus' name. Can I tell you? Goodness, come to me.
Ire mi mabo.
Ire mi mabo.
Ayo mi mabo.
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 Mabo lodo mi. Ire mi mabo.
Omo re ko.
Ire mi mabo.
Bi owo re.
Owo mi mabo.
Abi ile re.
Ile mi mabo.
Abi moto re.
Contract
me, Mabo. Contract
me, Mabo.
Visa, Mabo.
Visa, Mabo.
Oh, Mabo.
Mabo, Mabo, me. Ire mi, Mabo.
Oh, yeah.
Ire mi, Mabo. Ire mi, Mabo. Mabo.
Confess. Whatever that ire is, your own
suffit ça.
Si elle est gay, oui, Rina.
Oh, oui, Mabo.
Oh, oui, Mabo. Mabo. Mabo, 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 Mabo,
Mabo,
Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo, Mabo,
Il est ma boa, ma boa, ma boa, ma boa, Mabo, Lord of me, Fisa be Mabo. You waiting?
You let me Mabo. You let me Mabo. Mabo, Mabo, Lord of me, you let me Mabo.
Oh, whoa, be Mabo.
My money,
God,
my money,
God. Yo, oh, whoa, be Mabo. Mabo. Mabo Lord of me, oh me Mabo, oh
you love me Mabo, you love me Mabo, Mabo, Mabo Lord of me, you love me Mabo.
You get a Mabo, you get a Mabo, Mabo, Mabo Lord of me, you get a Mabo, you get a.
You love me Mabo, you love me Mabo, Mabo.
He shall be Mabo. He shall be Mabo. Mabo. Mabo, Lord of me. He shall be Mabo. He shall go down.
He shall be Mabo. He shall be Mabo. Mabo. Mabo, Lord of me. He
shall be Mabo. He shall be
Mabo.
He
shall be Mabo.
Oh, Saba.
He shall be Mabo.
Oh, Saba.
He shall be Mabo.
Oh, yeah. He
shall be Mabo. You let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo.
Oh, Sabe.
You let me Mabo,
yo.
You let me Mabo.
From north.
You let me Mabo.
From south.
You let me Mabo.
From east.
You let me Mabo.
From west.
You let me Mabo.
In the name of Jesus.
You let
Jesus.
Me Mabo.
Come.
You let me Mabo.
Come to me.
You let me Mabo. You let me Mabo. You let me Mabo. You let me Mabo, 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 you let me Mabo,
you let
me
Mabo,
you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo, you let me Mabo. You let me Mabo,
financial bonus.
You let me Mabo,
job.
You let me Mabo,
breakthrough.
You let me Mabo,
glory.
You let me Mabo, you let me Mabo.
Oh yeah, 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 yeah.
You let me Mabo, you let me Mabo.
Oh yeah, Mafa, Mafa.
Oh yeah, begin to try to yourself.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
My car.
Mato mi.
Brand new car.
Mato tutu oshara.
Omo lo ba sere ogbadua.
You are playing with baby. You are not praying.
Breakthrough.
Aluya mi.
Financial success.
Aseyori ni teto suna.
Joy.
Ise.
Joy.
Ayo.
Progress.
Itesiwaju.
Victory.
Isego.
Fisa.
Iwe irina.
International connection.
Isopo ni to koja ibi ti mo wa.
Remembrance for good.
Irke iranti si rere.
Come over.
Oye ma bo lodo mi.
Come to me.
Ma bo nile mi.
Come to me.
Ma bo lodo mi.
Come to me.
Ma bo nile mi.
Start coming to me.
Oye ma bo lodo mi.
Start coming to me.
Ma bo nile mi.
what you are saying. I attract success. Let success come to me. I attract promotion. I attract progress. I attract big money. It's time now to have my own house.
Oh,
yeah, start coming now.
Oh, yeah, ma bo,
wherever my blessings are. In the north, in the south, in the east, in the west. In the name of Jesus. Start coming over. You have 1 more minute to pray. Come over to me.
Oh, yeah, ma bo, nile mi, ma bo, lodo mi.
Oh, lady, you badua. Oh, go to nja, oniko, ya ujule.
The battle waging war against you asks you to open your eyes. Why pray?
In the name of Jesus, I attract blessing. I command the universe to release my blessing. I receive contracts. Big contracts. I receive financial breakthrough.
It's
time for me to swim in wealth. New car, new house. New testimony. New child. Start coming to me.
Oh, yeah, ma bo.
If you are not married, ask for your wife or husband. If you are yet to be married. Oh, yeah, attract whatever you want. Command the universe. In the name of Jesus. To release your goodness. Is it wife? Is it husband? Is it child? Is it money? Is it job? Is it victory? Is it favor? Is it contract? Is it visa? Is it house? Oh yeah, command.
Oh yeah, ma pashe.
I command.
Ma pashe.
The world.
Ma pashe fun agbaye.
The universe.
Ma pashe fun gbogbo agbaye.
In the name of Jesus.
Ejo ara Oluwa o.
Release my goodness.
Oh yeah, ma yonda ire mi.
Release my blessing.
E yonda ibuku mi.
Release my car to me.
E yonda ire mi fun mi.
Release my house to me.
E yonda moto mi fun mi.
Release my job to me.
E yonda ise mi fun mi.
Release my money now.
E yonda wo mi bayi.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesus.
Father, we thank you. In Jesus' mighty name, we are praying.
Amen.
Father, we thank you because you have done it.
Thank you, Lord.
As we are going to always speak unto us.
Amen.
Holy Spirit, grant me utterance.
Amen.
As your grand people understanding.
Amen.
Helping us to assimilate the word.
Amen.
Give us the grace to appropriate it.
Amen.
For in Jesus' name, we are praying.
Amen, 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 in Jesus' name.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Amen.
Freedom from acquisitive addiction.
Ominira kuro lowo igbekun kan rira.
Sa.
Lati ma ra nkan sa.
Abi nkan kiko jo, kiko nkan jo rira. You can acquire things. Or you gather them.
Or
acquisitive addiction. So the last week.
Most of you need to be to koja.
How one artist define our own success or greatness.
Bi o eleri ori tage kan bo se sapejuwe titobi te abi aseyori ti e.
She has over 2000 pairs of shoes.
Oni bata to ni sinu le o de ni 2000.
E ja gbagbo pe worst case scenario, one shoe is 1000.
Let's believe pe o te wa kere tan bata o ra bata yo kan ni 1000 kan.
Lai lai.
Okay, Kenya fridge price 5,000. 10,000. Eh? Say, Carlo, 10,000.
Let's use 10,000 as that bridge.
With a caliber, 20,000. Okay, that was a 10.
Let's use 10.
10,000 naira times 2,000.
Ẹgbẹ̀rún mẹ́wàá lọ́nà 2,000.
That's how much?
Èló ló tó yẹn?
100 million.
Mílíọ̀nù lọ́nà ọgọ́rùn-ún.
Abi? Is it 10 million or 100 million? 10,000
times 2,000. 20 million. 20 million.
I know some people.
Mo mọ àwọn kan.
In this church.
Nínú ìjọ yìí.
Do they have 20 million cash?
Tó bá ní mílíọ̀nù lọ́nà ogún lọ́wọ́.
My life done better.
Ayé mi ti dá nìyẹn.
Even as their pastor.
Bí mo ṣe jẹ́ olùṣọ́ àgùntàn wọn.
Some members will smile.
Àwọn ọmọ ìjọ mi gan-an tún rẹ́rìn látara wọn.
And this is what someone used to acquire shoes.
O le yan kan de fi ra bata nikan. Ko si bag, ko sa sho, ko sa go nbe o.
Let's assume he's wearing 3 pairs daily.
E je ka so pe o wa wo bata meta po lojo.
I want you to see the lunacy.
Mo fe ka ri iwa dedanrin to wu ni o.
The foolishness.
Iwa oponu.
The display of madness.
Iwa were to hu.
In that life.
Ni ninu igbe aye to n gbe yen.
If she's wearing 3 pairs of shoe, one in the morning, one in the afternoon, one in the evening.
Ka to wa so ka te wa so pe lojojumo lo wo bata meta to ba wo kan laaro yo bo to ba wo kan losan yo bo to ba wo kan lale.
Melo lo ma wo lodun.
How many will she wear
in times 365
in a year?
Sir, is 200 million. But then it's 20 million.
Only 200 million. You go show 20 million.
Osun le meje yi ten soro yen. Mi o trust the judgment yin. Ati Pastor Salako o, ati Babo Eleke o, mo ma si. Okay, se suku wa lu yi. No, it's 20 million. Abby? Now, sometimes when I throw jabs, when I tell you people, come on, balloon, don't say, come on, lose a coup.
Igba mi ti mo ba nlepo. Ti mo ni ke ma bo le ondo ke wa lo sile iwe e ti ri nkan to nsele be yen.
Now they want to mislead.
Won fi 20 million pe 200 million. Bi ko wo je se ma nbere niyan.
Yes, it's possible. Eyan fe ko je, won fe ke bi o ko 200 million wa ko lo fi rabata. Won so pe te mi lo ba fe rabata 2000 ke ko 200 million wa. E mo ko skin against future. It's a plan. These people are too smart. Who can lose a good knee? So, Barry, for one day, who are you? Huh? Eh? 10,000 times 2,000 is 20 million. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Who among you here will be the second person like me?
Pe kọdun to kole o ma make 20 million and above.
Amen. Pe before this year runs out, you will make 20 million and above. I will make more than that.
In the name of Jesus.
Ni oruko Jesu.
The money some of us are desiring to have.
Oh, what you opolopo wa npo ngbe fun lati ni.
It's what someone
o le yan kan
worshiping.
Three times 365.
1,095.
So, let's assume she's that mad. And she's wearing 3 shoes per day. She cannot repeat 1 shoe twice in a year.
That's the meaning.
Three
shoes per day. Different ones daily. She will not use 1 shoe twice in a whole year.
Oni lo bata kan le meji todun ma fi yipo.
And someone who did that, I can't imagine how much will be in a wardrobe for clothes.
Eni to de wa le koru bata yen jo mi mo oye oru aso to ma wa ni apoti kaso pamo si e.
I can imagine how much will be the gold, the jewelries in her trinkets boxes.
Mi le mo oye awon egba owo egba orun egba ese to ma wa ni ni goldu to ma wa nbi to ma nko pamo si.
And if you critically look at her life, she may not have joy.
Ole ma ni ayo.
She won't be happy. Yeah, she's not happy.
Inu e ole ma dun.
She's looking at the wrong direction for satisfaction.
Oh, I apa ibi ti o da lo nwo lati wa itunu tabi itelorun fun ara re.
And there could be an aunt or an uncle, a brother, a sister, a friend who she may give 1 million and their life.
I want you back to be already the wallet there. To get to pay for 1 million on their account, I yet won't buy you back to that.
Acquisitive addiction.
Igbekun kiko nkanjo.
I've told you the story here of a brother who used to come to me.
Mo ti so itan yi fun yin ri arakunrin kan wa to ma n wa sodo mi.
He works for a company.
O n ba ile ise kan sise.
So one day they met at senior management level and said, let's talk to our CEO. Instead of you living in Ikorodu, me living in Ojodu, you living in Nogba, you living in Ikeja, let's write to our boss. The estates he built and locked up, issue. Let us be living in that estate as official quarters, and we'll be deducting the salary, that house rent from our salaries.
Àwọn kan wà tó ń ṣiṣẹ́ nílé iṣẹ́ kan, ìkan nínú wọn wá mú ìmọ̀ràn wá pé ẹ jẹ́ ká kọ lẹ́tà sí ọ̀gá wa pátápátá pé ilé tó kọjọ tó ti pa yẹn, eléyìí tá a fi ń gbé káàkiri yẹn, kó síbẹ̀ fún wa ká máa gbé níbẹ̀. Wọ́n dẹ̀ máa yọ owó ilé yẹn nínú owó oṣù wa lóṣooṣù díẹ̀ díẹ̀.
So the general manager wrote the CEO.
Oga to fi se oga le se wa contact si oga patapata.
We congratulate you on the estate just completed.
A ki yin ku orire fun ile te sese ko o.
For over 1 year.
A wa ṣakiyesi pe o ti le lodun kan bayi e sa ti pa ni ko si enikankan to n gbe nbe.
As a win-win suggestion.
Bi imoran laarin ara wa.
Win-win.
Ke jere ka wa na jere.
You'll be making money off us by deducting rent. While staff would have easy access to resume to office.
And this
will make us more productive.
Awa omo ise na a de ma tete de bi ise nigba ta ba n gbe nibe ta ma to mere re je ka le ma sise wa daada.
He sent the mail to the oga.
O wa fi oro na ranse si oga patapata.
The oga replied in less than 1 hour. In one sentence.
Laipe wakati kan loga fi idan ranse lo ni gbolohun kan.
You can't teach me how to manage my assets.
E o le ko mi bi ma se se awon nkan ti mo ni. Oju be lo se.
I said, how big is the estate?
Mo ni bawo ni ile to kojo yen to bi to?
He said, sir.
Oni sir.
550 flats.
Oni 550 flats.
How did he Okay, merci, Kitty. À ce moment-là, il est sorti, on dit, look, hello, on dit, look, yeah. Ah, non, comment carrosse? C'est l'étoile, ok, mais c'est ton 550. Hein? Qu'on l'étoile? $550. Do you know the meaning of? No, me or Socrates to be.
I'm saying
one, two, ten, 250
flats.
And that is one property. He said one day he was going to office or going anywhere. The same man. And he saw one building.
Oh, what are you left on?
Wait.
One do.
He told driver.
Oh, so far
duro. I like this house. I'm going
to buy it. And
he called the estate.
Oh, what pay? I want to munch it on talent on rally.
Describe the house.
Only a shack, but you will lay in.
Log in, you know, let me.
He said, sir, the house belongs to you.
Oh, Lord.
To God.
He has forgotten he holds a several story building near.
Oh, he said, not. Seven
story building in Ademola Adetokunbo.
Ile alaja meje ni Ademola Adetokunbo VI.
That you will call a prime property.
Ele ta ma pe ni ohini to wa ni to da.
Ile ye aras. Ara ile 100 ladugo.
We bought like 100 houses in this city.
That one house. We buy 100 houses.
O ma ra ile bi ogoru ni agbegbe yi.
He is the owner.
Oloni.
He has forgotten.
Sugbo ti gbagbe.
But you know what?
Sugbe wa mo nkan.
The same man now completed the story.
Ngba ti okunrin ma wa pari itan e.
He says, sir.
Oni sir.
For the past 6-7 years.
Only lati bi odun mefa meje seyin.
He can't eat any other thing than moimoi and gari.
Oni ko le je nkan mi ju moimoi ati gari lo.
Will you swap a potion for him?
Se o ma wo e ki wo wa nipo to n wa ki o n wa nipo ti wo wa yi.
Mo je ran lana.
I ate beef yesterday. When I get home, God willing, I will eat amala.
I notice that your joy or satisfaction is not embedded in how many things you acquire.
Mo ṣàkíyèsí pé kí ayọ̀ èèyàn kú àbí kí èèyàn ní inú dídùn kò sí nínú àwọn nǹkan téèyàn bá kójọ.
I know a woman who left a party and it took me more than 6 months to settle the fight between her and her husband because the shoe her friend wore was better than hers. So out of shame and anger because her husband didn't buy her that kind of shoe, she left it for her.
Mo ma obirin kan to buru kuro ni party to je pe o gba mi o le ni osu mefa to gba mi ki to le yanju ija na laarin ohun atoko e tori pe bata ti ore re wo wa si party o da ju ti e lo oko e o de wa raru e fun lo ba binu kuro party.
Ecclesiastes chapter 2.
Iwe oniwasu ori keji.
Let's see that popular man.
Eje ka wo okunrin to gbajugbaja yen.
Who live in bondage to acquisitive addiction.
To gbe ninu
Whoever that is under that bondage, they don't have lasting or a lasting joy. They don't have it.
Ẹnikẹ́ni tó bá wà nínú irú ìgbèkùn bẹ́ẹ̀, wọn ò kí ní ayọ̀ ànídalẹ́.
When they buy new clothes, they look happy.
Tó bá ti ra aṣọ tuntun, inú wọn á dùn.
Let them wear for two times.
Tó bá ti wọ aṣọ yẹn lẹ́ẹ̀mejì báyìí.
You may they see another person with a better clothes.
Tó bá ti rí tẹ́lòmíì tó wọ aṣọ tó dáa ju tiwọn
lọ. Or even not as costly the newer.
Ó lè má wọn tó tiwọn o, ṣùgbọ́n tó tuntun ju tiwọn lọ. Tó jẹ́ pé ó ṣẹ̀ṣẹ̀ ra ti ẹ̀ ni.
Wàhálà dé.
They will be in problem again.
The mood will change.
Ojú wọn bá kó sókè.
I said in my heart, go to now. I will prove thee with myth. Therefore, enjoy pleasure and behold, this also is vanity. I'm stopping at verse 11. I said of laughter, it is mad, and of mirth, what does it? I sought my heart to give myself unto wine, yet acquaint my heart with wisdom, and to lay hold of folly, till I might see what was that good for the sons of men, which they shoot under the heaven all the days of their life. I made me great works. I builded me houses and planted me vineyards. I made me gardens and orchards, and I planted trees in them, all kind of fruits. I made me pools of water to water there with the wood that bringeth forth trees. I got me servants and maidens, and I had servants born in my house. I also had great possessions of great and small cattle above all that were in Jerusalem before me. I gathered me also silver and gold and the peculiar treasure of kings and of the provinces. I got me men singers and women singers and the delights of the sons of men as musical instruments and that of all sorts. So I was great and increased more than all that were before me in Jerusalem. Also, my wisdom remained with me. And whatsoever my hands desired, I kept not from them. I withheld not my heart from any joy, for my heart rejoiced in all my labor. And this was my portion of all my labor. The last verse. Then I looked on all the works that my hands had wrought, and all the labor that I labored to do, and behold, all was vanity and vexation of spirit, and there was no profit under the sun. Vanity upon vanity.
All is vanity. Vanity.
Now your eyes are gazed on those two examples I gave.
Báyìí ojú yín wà lára àwọn àpẹẹrẹ méjì tí mo sọ yẹn.
The artist who had 2,000 shoes.
Eléré orí ìtàgé tó ní bàtà 2,000.
And the CEO who had over 500 houses.
Àti ẹni tó dá ilé iṣẹ́ sílẹ̀ tó ní ilé tó lé ní 600.
I want you to bring it
home. Ẹ̀ẹ́dẹ́gbẹ̀ta. Mo fẹ́ ká mú wá sílé báyìí.
If you have same chance.
Tí ìwọ náà bá nírú àǹfààní bẹ́ẹ̀.
Those two people have.
Tí àwọn méjì tí mo dárúkọ tí mo fi ṣàpẹẹrẹ yẹn ní.
There is tendency you do same.
Ó ṣe é ṣe kí ìwọ náà ṣe bẹ́ẹ̀.
Ẹni bá ti ní tó aṣọ 20 nínú ilé ń bì.
Whoever that have up to 20 clothes at home here.
It's only
because you're not charged or you don't have enough money. You will do such. Whoever that have like 3-4 houses, I want to build more here. It's only because you're not charged. If you have money, you will do such. Whoever that have like 2 cars here, and and refuse to be contented and is running after Skeeter to buy more. It's only because you don't have the money. If you have the money, you will do like those two people. Whoever that have 100,000 in his or account and cannot pay 10,000 naira worth of
tithe
and is holding the 100,000 naira that cannot dash anybody 5,000 naira, that is holding 100,000 naira. If you have 100 million, that's how you are going to behave. And that's why you don't have joy.
There is a statistic in U.S.
Only in Shiro, continue on Sheni, or really the America.
But we don't have it in Nigeria.
Shigma, or Ninibi.
The richer people become, the lesser they have joy.
Be away, your Shen, no one see, Ben, ya, your one day could see.
Now the conclusion of the research, Pew Research.
Be what did you want Shen, yeah, continue on for years, son, yeah.
The more money,
Be away, your Shen, no one see,
the less.
Benny, are your one deep pussy?
It has been proved again and again.
That
conscious decision to be content
is the
foundation for happiness.
Ipile fun idunnu ati ayo.
If you don't have a child today and you are not happy, if you don't have a child,
no, by tea, be maloney, don't then lie your tinu reodo.
If you have one tomorrow, you have joy for 1 year.
No, by be malola, only the be an yodo coni wafi lie your.
The moment the second one has not come,
nikete no, by tea, be cagey,
you lose your joy.
Wapa danu a yoto ni ye.
You will have forgotten that child as a blessing.
What is that be among your pay?
The one that is yet to come will be more important to you than the one already in your hand.
Ele to ti ni ye, yo she pataki si eju ele to wa lo wa re lo.
You with 20 clothes and 20 shoes.
Iwo to ni aso
that you are not happy. Yeah, God has not blessed you. If you are given 200 shoes and 200 clothes, your happiness won't last more than 6 months. You that have one house and you are not happy. Because you know your friends who have built two.
To dupe o mo ore kan to ti kole meji.
Or possibly a friend who have built three or four.
Abi ore to ti kole meta to ti kole merin.
If you build four houses,
so ba ko ile merin,
you will not be happy.
Inu re o ni dun na ni.
Because immediately you will see another friend who has 10.
To ba ti ri ore re kan to ti kole mewa bayi,
you will lose your happiness.
La yore o ba fo lo.
If you are a tenant,
so
who God helps to have a roof,
where
and you are not happy, if you become a landlord, you still not be happy. Because immediately you will see someone whose house is bigger and better than your house.
Nítorí kété tó bá ti rẹni tílé ẹ tó bi ju tiẹ lọ àbí tó dá ju tiẹ lọ.
Acquisitive addiction. It's a sickness.
Iwa kiko nkan jo aisan ni.
Kini mo pe?
What do I call it? Aisan ni.
Solomon said he did all.
Solomon ni so pe o nse gbogbo e.
His conclusion.
O pe e abi nkan to wa pari e si ni pe
fixation of spirit. For Yoruba verse 11. Fixation of spirit. Fixation of spirit.
Asan ni gbogbo re ati imule mofo.
No, before that. Wo fixation.
Nigba ti mo wo gbogbo ise ti owo mi se ati laala mi ti mo se laala lati se ti kiyesi asan ni gbogbo re ati imule mofo ko si ere kan labe orun.
Your translation in that ibanuje okan fixation
ibanuje okan ni
igbere ni loka soke.
You are just troubling yourself for nothing.
One man died there a few years ago.
Ọkùnrin kan kú ní apá bí ní ọdún díẹ̀ sẹ́yìn.
One of the landlords.
Ọ̀kan lára àwọn tó kọ́lé síbẹ̀.
Ní Àgbàdo.
At Àgbàdo side.
He had four houses.
Ó ní ilé mẹ́rin.
Road network expansion affected all the four.
Ilé ìgbà tán wá fẹ́ ṣe ọ̀nà tán wólé mẹ́rẹ̀ẹ̀rin náà wó dànù.
And in less than 3 months he died.
Láàárín oṣù mẹ́ta ló bá kú dànù.
Why?
Kí ló dé?
He has put his joy, his happiness on those. It is those houses that are giving him happiness.
Nítorí pé àwọn ilé yẹn ló ń wò tínú ẹ̀ ń dùn àwọn yẹn àwọn ilé yẹn ló ń fún láyọ̀.
Not God.
Kì í ṣe Ọlọ́run.
Will you compare that to Thomas Edison?
Ṣé ẹ lè fi ohun wé Thomas Edison?
Thomas Edison, after inventing over 50 items.
Thomas Edison, lẹ́yìn ìgbà tó ti ṣẹ̀dá nǹkan bíi tó lé ní àádọ́ta.
One of the inventions is good.
Ọ̀kan lára àwọn nǹkan tó dá ni gílóòbù.
He got to office one morning.
Ọjọ́ kan ó wá débi iṣẹ́.
A 3-story building.
Ilé alájà mẹ́ta.
Raised down.
Iná wá jó kanlẹ̀.
And he stood in the distance.
Ó wá dúró sọ ọ̀kan bí iná ṣe ń jó ilé náà.
In the 50s.
Nígbà yẹn ó ti.
In the 1950s.
Ní ọdún 1950s.
Because he died in 70-something, 1970-something.
1970 kìíní kan ló kú.
He stood transfixed.
Ó wá dúró sójú kan, ó ń wò bó ilé ṣe bí iná ṣe ń jó ilé náà.
He didn't move.
Kò kúrò ń bẹ̀, kò míra.
He didn't talk.
Kò sọ̀rọ̀.
He didn't shout.
Kò pariwo.
People were worried.
Àwọn èèyàn wá kọ́kọ̀ sókè pé à kó má lọ ya wèrè o.
After some minutes.
Lẹ́yìn ìṣẹ́jú díẹ̀.
Journalists approaching.
Àwọn oní tó ń kọ ìròyìn àwọn oníwèé ìròyìn wá lọ bá.
Sir. Sorry.
Ẹ pẹ̀lẹ́ o.
We know this is a lifetime loss.
A mọ̀ pé nǹkan tó bàjẹ́ yìí ẹ̀ lè rí padà mọ́.
That's why you stood transfixed.
Ìdí nìyí tẹ́ fi dúró ti rí báyìí.
Please don't commit suicide.
Ẹ jọ̀wọ́ ẹ má gbẹ̀mí ara yín o.
He said no.
Ó ní rárá o nǹkan tó rò kán nìyẹn o.
I'm patterning in my mind.
Ó ní lọ́kàn mi mò ń rò ó mò ń ṣe àgbékalẹ̀.
How I will build a better edifice on this same place.
Bí màá ṣe kọ́ ilé mi tó tún dára ju eléyìí tó jóná lọ síbi tí ó ti jóná yìí.
And that's what he did.
O tó dẹ̀ ṣe gan nìyẹn.
Ṣé bíṣọ́ọ̀bù kan ló jóná tó fẹ́ pokùṣọ́?
It's only your shop that was being raised down by fire and you wanted to commit suicide.
Ṣèbí ká àkànná jí lọ lọ́wọ́ ẹ tó
láyé ẹ ti mú. It's only one car that was being stolen from you and you said your life had been turned upside down. Hey, my head. Hey, see my life.
Ṣé pé o lè wọlé lókàn kásọ mẹ́rin.
It's only that thief entered your house and they took away like 4 clothes.
Ọkọ bàtà mẹ́jọ.
And they took like 4-8 shoes.
Ẹ gbé 120,000 lọ́wọ́ ẹ.
And they took away 120,000 naira cash.
Jesus.
Jesus.
My life.
I used to go to church and I'm a prayerful person and I paid tithe.
So she was lowly there.
Are you still up there?
Fixation of spirits.
Ibanuje okan.
Ayo igbona layo mi o.
My joy is the joy of salvation.
Jesus Christ layo mi.
Jesus Christ the source of my joy.
Ayo igbona layo mi o.
Jesus
Christ layo mi. Ile ti mo ko o le fun mi layo. Omo ti mo bi o le fun mi layo. Mato ti mo ni iso lori ayo ara Jesus Christ la yo ayo igbala o
ayo igbala la yo mi o
Jesus Christ la yo
mi.
I'm privileged to be close to few rich people.
Mo ni anfani lati sunmo awon to lowo die.
At least one person told me way back 2003, he's a prophet. I've been building houses since 1979, and there is no year I don't build at least one.
Eyan ko so fun mi ni.
That means there will be years you should build two. Obinrin
ni o. Eyan ko 2003 pe lati 1979 lo tin kole ko de si odun ton odun kan o kere ton ko ma ko meji. Ele tun mo bi pe awon odun kan wa to ma ko meta.
1979 to 2003, how many years?
1979 si 2003 odun melo ni yen?
24 years.
Odun merin le logun.
So let's conclude she has a minimum of 30 houses.
She, don't forget,
and she told me, I'm standing before God.
He
said,
sir,
my husband did not know.
Only oko mi o mo.
To let you know the level of wealth.
Lati le jeke mo ipele oro to wa ninu idile yen
ti obirin fi ko ile 30
a woman to own 30 houses and the husband did not know about it.
They are telling you
sugbon mo so fun yin mo fi gbogbo
no joy
mo fi gbogbo enu so fun yin pe won o layo.
It is your happiness is not based on what you have. It's based on who you are and your knowledge in Christ.
Ayore ko si lori awon nkan to ni o duro lori ara re ipinu okan re ati imo re ninu Christi.
Acquisitive addiction.
Iwa kiko nkanjo.
Let me rush.
Eje ki so ni kiakia. What was the cause or the causes?
Because today is the last Wednesday in the month.
Ele ni ojo mi so keyin ninu osu yi.
Tomorrow we are taking another topic.
Lato la lo akori mi ro la tun ma mu.
Santi mo topic am treat. Depravity. By the Lord's grace. Human depravity. Kill it to men. Kini
iye rira
with depraved mind
iye
Bibeli Romans 1:21
inasmuch
as they refused to acknowledge God in their thought, he left them with a depraved mind.
O fi won sile fun iye rira o fi won sile fun iye rira
lati se ti ko to
to do what is not right.
Iye rira.
Depraved mind.
Whoever whose mind is depraved.
Any kennedy ye batira.
We crave for material acquisition.
Ama kongbe lati ma kong kanjo.
Mo so beni tokoro ibara si o bara so fun ile yo. depraved mind.
Iyerira.
Number two.
Ikeji.
Competitive spirit.
Emi ifagagbaga.
Eh? iPhone Pro 10. iPhone kilo lo, iPhone 9.
iPhone, what is she using? Or he using? iPhone 9.
Pro.
My friend bought Pro.
You won't get a phone.
The white people
iPhone 12. iPhone 12 Pro.
iPhone 25.
iPhone 25 Pro. iPhone 100. iPhone 100 Pro. What's up, man? iPhone 100. 50,000. iPhone 100 Pro. 250,000. So, two of our moon.
When you are holding iPhone 100.
50,000, Danny.
Tora, 50,000.
Tori, alright, I told you.
And you see your friend.
100 Pro. 250,000, Danny.
iPhone 100 Pro. 50,000. When you get home and your wife gives you food, you will not be able to eat it. Because you have a depraved mind. You have a depraved mind.
It has been proven. No one uses a phone more than 20% of its capability.
O le loju ida ogun ninu ida ogorun ti nkan ti phone yen le se ti phone yen ma fi baje.
All gadgets. You can use more than 20%
of its capability. Ju ninu nkan ti phone yen le se ninu ida ogorun.
iPhone 12 Pro nta ni 1 million. 1,050,000. Hello?
Million kan ati egberun lona
ata 1 million and 50,000.
Phone eyo kan ni o.
Hello?
iPhone 12 Pro.
To ba bolu le, se glass e o ni fo. Abi to ba pe fun e lo ma gbe ara e. To ba lowo emi o ni o mara.
If you can afford it, I'd not say you should not buy it.
Man dokora.
But don't go and sleep with men because you want to buy it.
Man jalera.
Don't go and steal because you want
balera,
to buy it.
Yore.
If you cannot afford it, don't because of that lose your joy.
Only 50,000. Don't loan
you. That 50,000 worth of phone that you are
Dupe
using,
Lord,
give thanks for it.
Thank God for 50,000 other phone.
Ma dupe lowo Olorun fun phone adota egberun
to lo. Awon kan mo na lo phone 3,000.
Some are using phone that worth 3,000 naira.
What they sorrow lori phone.
And they are talking on phone.
And then go on.
And we are hearing their voice or voices.
Acquisitive addiction.
Emi abi igbekun nkan kiko nkan jo.
Number 3.
Iketa.
Lack of contentment.
I need telorun.
Don't funny yeo.
That's the cause or the causes.
Number 4.
Ikerin.
Sheer greediness.
Iwa okan jua.
Number 5.
Ikarun.
Pressure from companions.
Awon ifipa muni lapodo awon ore tabi ojulumo.
Beyin yin mi ma yinra mi.
If you not praise me, I will praise myself.
Pressure.
Pastor,
can we cut? No cut.
There's a pastor. I cut myself off from him.
Yes, church. You have to church.
His church is not. I am building the fourth house, and you are yet to build house. And I see that our vision is not the same.
Is I'm not lying. His church is not bigger than half of this
auditorium.
And it's already building the fourth house.
Oh, that thing called ile kerin.
That's not my own mission.
Bi nkan t'Olorun fi ran emi ko niyan.
Pressure from parents.
Rita. You are not exposed.
Oh, wake up.
You are not, you don't know what's going on. You ought to do it like,
done this. Causes of acquisitive addiction. Another one is inferiority complex.
Oh, me no ni pe ko ma wo pe o begbe mu.
So the only way to to show up your personality is through the clothes you wear or through the car you drive.
Let me leave that one and go to another.
Before I leave,
Kinto Kuro.
Lack of knowledge of the purpose of blessing.
I need mota biere diti ofini buku.
Many people just see God blessing them.
They
don't know the purpose. And the Bible says, and thou shalt remember the Lord thy God, for it is he that gives him power.
In order to fulfill.
His covenant.
He was ranti Olorun Olorun re nitori pe Olorun fun oni agbara lati ni oro lati le mu maje
every blessing to a child of God is the purpose of kingdom expansion.
Gbogbo ibukun ti Olorun ba fun awon omo re lati le mu ise re gboro ni.
The Lord does not bless you that can build 10 houses.
Olorun o bukun fun e ko ba le ko ile mewa jo rara.
The richest pastor in the world, now number 3.
Oh, you should go to Tolo Woju ni gbogbo aye. Baye o ti wa ni ipo keta bayi.
Who was once number 1?
To je pe o lo eni akoko to kokko lowo ju ni gbogbo awon olusoagutan.
He said there is no church.
O ni ko si ijo na.
No matter their number.
Bo se wu ki won po to abi ki won kere to.
And no matter their projects.
Ati ise to wu ki won gbe kale.
All the money needed for that church and for any project, God has already deposited it in the pockets of the members.
Only,
he said the problem is they don't release them.
Oni gbogbo wo ti won nilo lati fi se nkan ti won nilo lati se ninu ijo yen ni Olorun ti fi si apo gbogbo omo ijo. Oni wahala to wa nbe ni pe won o ni yonda e.
Don't let us deceive ourselves.
E ma je ka ton ara wa.
If you have addicted kingdom builders in this church.
Ta ba ni awon to je pe lati mu ise Olorun gboro to mu won lomi ninu ijo
yin. Within 6 months, this church will raise 1 billion.
Laarin osu mefa, in this church I can raise 1 billion naira.
For kingdom projects.
Lati le mu ise Olorun gboro.
I can raise how much?
Mo le ko e lojo.
Ben.
I know members that have like 8 houses, 6 houses, 7 houses, 5 houses.
And you don't need
me. Or the one that has 2 houses.
Danny.
That's it. I know some people that say out of the 7 houses I have, I'm releasing one, go and sell it. That one can worth like 150 million or 200 million.
When the person gives 100,000 or 500,000,
wow. To us, oh, shefu she alone should go for any top four. You are not doing what you're supposed to do.
When you want to buy clothes,
100,000,
200,000 is small money. When you want to donate to the church, 50,000 is big.
To ba fe raso egberun lona ogorun tabi egberun lona igba owo kekere ni bo to ba fe fi owo sile ninu ijo Olorun egberun lona adota owo nla ni.
You lack knowledge of the purpose of God's blessing.
Oh, she alive ni mo eredi ti Olorun fi bukun fun o.
And let me tell you.
E je ki wa so fun yin.
Those who have names and impact in life.
Awon ton ni oruko ti won de ko ipa rere laye.
There are no people that build the largest number of houses.
Awon ko ni awon to ko ile to poju laye o.
They are people that build kingdom.
Awon ni awon ti won se nkan to ninu ise Olorun.
Ti won gbe ise.
Ti won gbe ise Oluwa lo soke.
I've told you a story here.
Mo ti so itan kan fun yin ni bi ri.
Mr. Okekezie.
Arakunrin Okekezie.
Only prophet.
He said prophet.
Anything you can do.
Onko te ba le se.
Just pray that this girl will allow me to impregnate her.
E se agbadura pe ki omo yi ko je ki fun loyun.
Then in France.
Ni France.
The lady is the only child of his parents.
Omo birin yi ni omo kan sosoti awon obi eni.
Her parents have died.
àwọn òbí ẹ̀ sì ti kú.
They will all they had to have.
Gbogbo nǹkan tí wọ́n dẹ̀ wá ni wọ́n jogún ẹ̀ fún.
And they have 360 houses.
Ilé tí wọ́n sì ní ó fẹ́ tó 400 ilé.
How many?
Ilé mélòó?
She now told Okekezie,
"O wa so
fun Okekezie,
mo fẹ́ràn ẹ, mo nífẹ̀ rẹ, ọ̀rẹ́ ni wá, a máa ṣọ̀rẹ́, a máa jọ bára sùn."
But I don't want to have a child.
Ṣùgbọ́n mi ìfẹ́ bímọ.
When my parents died, I have sorrow.
Gbà táwọn òbí mi kú, inú mi bàjẹ́.
So I don't want to give birth to a child that when I die, we will have sorrow.
Mi èmi wá fẹ́ bímọ tó jẹ́ pé tèmi náà bá kú, ó máa inú mi
bàjẹ́.
Ọlọ́run
wa bèrè pé.
Iná
asked
that your parents Abraham, who will you will it for? That she will will it for a dog.
360 houses.
He let off her to will to a dog. Offer for a ja. The parents that built 360 houses, maybe
Christians.
They did not build a church.
They may not build one house.
But stop. And the child they were gathering the wealth for. She said she don't want to leave anything behind. She don't want to bring any child to this world that will be sorrowful in the future.
Yes, word of sorrow.
She wants to die, and nobody will think about her, or she will not think about anybody. I was settling
or seven in this church.
Quarrel between one couple. What to move? What to call us? See, because by you.
The husband has 13 houses. The wife has 10.
Okoni ile better like ya woni le mewa.
Kosi ose ti mi ma pari.
And there's no week I will not settle disputes for them. Over property and how and money.
One day, money grown up children.
Auntie, ni awon moto ti dagba. Mo wa ni, I want two of your children to be in this meeting. After they have spoken, and I wanted
girl.
To speak. Ko bi won omo birin.
Oni prophet, please.
He said, prophet,
let
Ejo.
Let me speak before you talk.
Eje soro, ke to soro.
Only I'm sorry.
Only Emma binu o.
Only my parents are laboring in vain.
Only awon obi mi kan sise lasan won kan sase danu ni. Won kan sakiri lasan.
Myself.
Only emi funra mi.
And this my brother.
Ati aburo mi.
And the other one that is not here.
Ati ele ti o si ni bi meta ni won.
He said we never pray to live in Okiaro or Matogun or Lambe and the Viro. He said those property will waste away.
Only ati egbadura pe ka gbe loke aro abi matogun abi agbado abi gbogbo awon agbegbe oni gbogbo le tan ko jo yen yo ko usofo danu ni ko se ni ti o gbe be.
Say let them continue to fight. He said we have spoken to them at home, they will listen.
Oni eje ma bara won ja ati ba won soro nu le won gbo. The parents were just looking like this.
Only the ones we can sell will set them up.
Ole le ta ba le ta ta danu.
The one we can sell will dash them out.
Ele ta ba le ta fun yan.
Olorun go sa.
To God.
We don't need them. Don't let them kill themselves.
Oni eje kon para won danu tori awon le yen.
Do you think tomorrow I will rise up, I will say Matogun is the next place for me to live.
Ma dide ma wa so pe Matogun aboki aro ni bi ti ma ma gbe.
Only your prime your prime property that you have, which is in Fagba, will sell it off.
Only ile yin to daju to wa bi to daju te ni to wa in Fagba a ta danu ni.
If you make 10,000, you are not happy. If you make 10 million, you will not be happy.
Ti o ba ni to ba jere egberun mewa to o layo to ba jere egberun lona ogorun o le layo.
Because of the spirit of acquisitive addiction.
Nitori emi abi iwa iko nkan jo to wa ninu re.
Erroneous beliefs of buying security for children. another
course near. I didn't want my children to suffer. I spoke with one of you of recent, and I was happy the person took my advice.
Landlord, 2.5 houses, they being pa.
A landlord, Tony, let me jiatabo, and he's hungry.
2.5.
He let me jiatabo.
Houses.
He let me jiatabo.
They be seen pa.
And he's hungry.
What's office?
He now came to my office.
Okay, the doctor came, sir.
One day I said, sir.
Money.
I said,
are you praying? It is better for you than your children, or it will be better for your children than you.
Money, she ain't bad. Do not go down for you. You and one money, you learn. I beg bad. Do not go down for one money. You
I only know, sir.
He said, sir, no.
Come on, don't do that for
I want my own children's life to be better
said, so
than
in
mine.
In a way, your children may not need those 3 houses
money,
to become somebody.
And one money, le man, you know, and one better. Yeah, that is the
your life. Only Benny.
He said, "Ben, money
lost.
Go and sell one and use it to eat.
Go see bank. Go see bank.
Put it in bank and be using it to eat.
Oh, it's so lost.
You are not a wretched person. Stop calling yourself a wretched person. It shall be well with me more than this. But by God's grace, it shall be well with my children more than me. If your children are fighting over your house, the house you built, that means your prayer over them has not been answered. Your prayers over them has not been answered.
I know a family.
Momo idile kan.
They have 5 children.
Tony omo marun.
I was with them some 3-4 months ago.
Bi osu meta merin mo wa lodo won.
Ni ojodu.
Ni ojodu.
You know their prayer point?
E mo koko adura won.
Prophet Eba Agbadua. Ko lo ti e fo to kan okan ninu won. Ko mo ko lo mo fe wa ma gbe Nigeria.
Lord, touch. Lord, a prophet, help us to pray that God should touch one of the heart of one of the children, and this, that the child should decide to come home, to come and be living in this country, because they have up to 6 or 7 houses. The child, the grandchildren,
So then, why you? And you may only be, you know, our 30, lady 50 and above.
How many of us here that we are 50 plus?
No, say, Pelletti, Baba Wakolangbe.
That we are living in the house our father built.
Baby BT, Baba Wakolesi, Lantienbe.
Or we are living where our fathers lived and built house or houses.
So, what gives you the assurance
that your child or your children will die where you give birth to them? That makes you to not have joy. The Baba that becomes the king of Ilaudo today. He has 5 children.
More than 36 houses.
I know Baba has up to 36 houses in this Lagos.
Prayer.
That's his own prayer too.
Prophet.
Pray that one of my children will relocate to this country. He has sold up to 5 or 8 houses out of the houses. I don't know where he's putting the money.
30 toku.
The remaining 30. There is another people that will inherit it.
And what about the baby to 5, 10, 20 years?
The chief tenant
is a doctor. To be Clinton.
One of the children happens to be a doctor to be Clinton.
But Clinton the president.
When Clinton was president of
not as
America,
a private citizen now.
Oh, she be ninu elu e ba yi o. Is it that daughter that will now say I want to come and be living in Egbeda?
Abileto and Shogule Oshodi.
Oshodi.
Acquisitive addiction.
Ta
lo fe ra future security for the children.
Ta lo fe ra ojo la abo ojo la to daju fun awon omo re.
Three ways.
Ona meta.
Show them the Christ.
Fi Christi han won.
Give them education.
Fun won ni eko.
Give them good name.
Fun won ni oruko rere.
Is good to think of buying security for your children.
O da pe ko ra ojo la fun awon me o.
But the security you are thinking is erroneous.
Sugbon ojo la tabi abo to ro yen ona oju.
Houses for them is not security.
Ile ko kra o ko le fun abora le fun won yen ko ni abo.
Stocks for them is not security.
Awon
stocks, the shares, company shares. Gold is not security. Because they can be stolen. The only three immortal, lasting, permanent, unchanging, incorruptible security you can buy for your children
are those three things.
Buy them Christ, show them Christ, give them education, sell anything you can sell, get them school. Number three, give them good name.
Fun won ni oruko rere.
I used to tell my children.
Mo ma so fun awon omo mi.
My strive.
Ilakaka mi.
It's not to leave behind for you any house.
Ko se pe lati fi ile sile fun yin.
Babalola did not build one.
Babalola o ko le to fi kuro laye.
Mose
Orimolade tun olase o ko le to fi kuro laye.
And maybe of recent.
Boya laipe.
Paul Adefarasin did not build house.
Ba Paul Adefarasin na o ti ko le.
Built 13 billion naira church.
Ile ijosin
to de ko.
O le ni 13 billion naira ko de ti ko le kan.
I told them that I've given you Christ.
Mo so fun pe mo ti fun yin ni Christi.
I'm trying to give you education.
Mo gbianju lati fun yin ni e
ipo. The third one, I'm trying to give you.
Ike eta ti mo gbianju ati fun yin.
It's for you to appear anywhere in the world.
O ni pe ke de bi ki bi laye. Ko so pe ki loruko e.
Ko
so pe ona lapo ni.
Ona lapo.
Ona lapo wo.
You have anything to do with?
Nje o ni se kankan se pelu.
Ona lapo ge.
Mo ni ona lapo ge bra.
O yo 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 yo.
Ma bo.
Ah.
O ton.
The most beautiful house today will become dilapidated tomorrow.
Ile to re wa ju leni to ba dola yodo giri alapa.
I'm telling you.
O toro.
Let me round up.
E je n pari esi bi.
Kini o ma nje abayori acquisitive addiction.
What are the results of acquisitive addiction?
Man,
if you are not free from it, let me mention like 10.
Insatiable appetite. Unhappiness. Sorrow.
Ibanuje.
Debts. Committing crime. No peace of mind.
I need for kobale.
Negligence of home, spouse, and children.
You need to see some people. Men and women. They neglect their home. They are not taking good care of their home. They get back to children. They will not give them toys.
They
will give them television.
Computer.
Computer. And through that computer they will initiate them. They will initiate them into pornography. From that computer they will initiate them into cutting. From the computer they will initiate them to 419. And they will become Yahoo.
Not to suffer Yahoo Yahoo to what the Yahoo Plus.
Through computer they will initiate them into Yahoo Plus. Eventually they will use the mother or the father for ritual. You can't take care of your husband because of work. You can't take care of your wife because of money. You cannot take care of your children because you are thinking of buying security. Meanwhile, the future or the security you have in mind to
listen,
buy for them, you are spending it already.
Listening. Making of money can wait. Raising of child cannot wait.
Nini owo le duro de ojo la sugbon tito omo kiko omo ko le duro de ojo la.
Omo ba ti koja 30 o giran for life.
Whenever a child is above 30 years of age, you cannot bend them again.
Is it not this world?
Se aye ta wa yi ko ni.
Ti won tin ba modun meji sun.
The world where they are sleeping with a 2-year-old and they are sleeping with 5-year-old girl and you release the child, they will destroy the life of the child for you because you are chasing money around. Why is this church not filled to the brim?
Negligence of commitment.
Because they've gone to look for money. A woman was telling me, I want God to use me. I told her, God cannot use you. And she said, why? I said, you love money. I told her. I said, you love money. If you want God to use you, you will release yourself. You will commit yourself. This is where money is on your mind. You can't put money here and put Christ there.
You are too materialistic.
God can't use such a person. Another way out.
No way out. Outcome.
Another outcome.
I'm beginning right Yoruba. Grace, give me to my outcome. Outcome on Abayo. Error. Sala. I'm of one PhD. Error. PhD order in error. Degree order in error. I'll pray there. I'm a pastor. Dickiness, I'm a pastor. Say, everybody. So, yes, so that bad. Dickiness, you're a boy.
Is it right for a dickiness to be abusing a pastor?
That's what I want to show. Crime upon crime.
Hallelujah. Another thing that will come out of it is that you will become a bad example for the upcoming generation.
Ben.
This one is not good. Some of them did not used to live long.
Because they don't rest. They don't sleep. They don't eat well.
Awon
to ba ti ni emi material addictive acquisition yen.
Awon to ba ti ni iwa iko
nkan. They don't sleep well.
Won ki sun dada.
They don't eat. Even when they have money to eat, to ba ni owo na ti yen ko to.
They will be drinking gari with the before, that's how it used to be.
Koto
they will tell their wives, give me fried meat and bring gari.
So
they will now hold on to the meat. They'll be sniffing it and be drinking gari. They'll be sniffing the meat and be drinking the gari. They will sniff the meat and drink gari. They will tell you, help me to return the meat. I know a man that I married somebody for in this church, and because the man used to count meat in the soup, that's what scattered the
home.
He will use spoon to count the meat in the pot. This one is Ijebu. He will use spoon to count the meat in the soup. The wife must not take more than 2 pieces of meat. Because after they might have served, you will go back to go and count the meat in the night. I counted 8 pieces of meat in the morning. You took 2, I took 2. It's supposed to remain 4. It remained 3 there. It will start fight. And tell him, where are you taking the money to?
Live well.
I know someone that died in the year 1988 and swallowed the key to his box where he kept money.
Oh, yeah, some of the one of the causes is depraved mind. Excuse me.
You are dying. And you swallow the
key.
We did not cut it. Break it. After his death, the key did not enter very well. As he opened his mouth, they saw the key in his mouth. Before they even take care of his corpse, they gathered the money first. You are a useless father. A father that died that wanted to take money
from him.
He did not take care of the children. He did not send them to school. After his death, he was like, maybe he can take away the box.
Because his mind is depraved.
What are the ways out?
5 minutes more.
The way out. Leave that from that evil spirit that not allow you to have joy. That not allow you to enjoy your life. That not allow you to enjoy your husband. That not allow you to enjoy your wife. That not allow you to enjoy the little money you have. That not allow you to have good friends. And you not allow you to serve Jesus with joy. An evil spirit. What is the way of order at the way out?
Always remember you are still working.
Man, naughty.
Pay Iri Junior.
Pay Iri Junior.
And you will give accounts. Pay
Washiro.
Anything God gives you.
You
are not the owner. You are a steward.
Iri Junior.
You are a okay. To make it easier.
Láti jẹ́ kó rọrùn.
The meaning of steward is manager.
Ìtumọ̀ ìrí jù ni ẹni tó ṣe àkóso nǹkan.
Manager and owner.
Ìyàtọ̀ wà láàrin ẹni tó ni nǹkan àtẹni tó
ṣe kí kò máa
ṣàkóso. Ọlọ́run ló
ni. You are a manager.
O kàn ó kò ní kó máa ṣàkóso ẹ̀ kó máa ṣe káwọ́ ẹ̀ ni.
Number 2.
Ìkejì.
Always remember the poor.
Máa rántí àwọn aláìní.
Number 3.
Ìkẹta.
Always remember your hand.
Máa rántí ibi tó ti wá.
End ibi tó parí
ìrìnàjò rẹ sí.
O máa kú lọ́jọ́ kan.
One day you will die.
Number 5.
Ìkarùn-ún.
Àbí Number four. Always remember the futility of ordered wealth.
Ma ranti awon ofo tabi adanu to wa ninu oro ta kojo.
Number five.
Ikarun.
Know that you cannot own the world.
Mo pe o le ni aye yi.
Number five.
Ikarun.
Appreciate the little you have.
Mo riri Olorun fun kekere to ni yen.
The final way out.
Ona bayo to keyin.
That I want to mention.
Ti mo fe daruko.
Ask God to give you the spirit of contentment.
Bere mi telorun lowo Olorun.
I tell Lord, ni Baba,
you are.
You are. I tell Lord, ni Baba, you are.
I didn't know it more than that.
I
know it's Baba Obe that sang the song.
The Bible says,
Bibeli wipe,
contentment,
I tell Lord,
and
you are. Godliness
contentment
with contentment.
This word.
Ere nla ni.
Great gain.
Ere nla ni.
O ba ni itelorun.
If you are not contented,
o le ni ayo.
You will not have joy.
O ko le kan ni ayo.
You have, you build one house, you will have joy. If you build 10 houses, you will not have joy.
O bi mo meji o ni ayo.
You have 2 children, your joy is not full.
O bi mejo o le ni ayo.
If you give birth to 8 children, you will not have joy.
Bragide iro ni mo pa. Mo ri te se bayi. It is the word that sets me free. The Lord bless His word. It is the word that sets me free. It is the word.
It is the word.
It is the word
that sets me free.
It is the word.
It is
the one that set me free. It is the one. It is the one. It is the one that set me free. Oro re lohun mi san. Oro re lohun gba mi la. Oro re. Orora, longa nila. Orora,
orora, longa nila.
Orora,
orora,
offering.
Monisa.
Talo ya konga offering.
Orora, orora, orora.
Next time, sorry. Amen.
Say, Lord, deliver
me
from the spirit that not allow me to have joy. I have 4 clothes, I do not have joy. I have 7 pairs of shoes, I do not have joy. I have a tall wife, my joy is not full. I have short wife, my wife is short, yet my joy is not full. I have, my husband is short, I'm not have joy. I have a husband that's tall. The acquisitive spirit used to deal with every areas of life. If you have a fair wife, you will like black
one.
If you have black wife, you will be.
To ba ni meji tori dudu kan tori pupa kan ni corner eyi to girin ayirin ni o ma wu o. Yes, tori ko si ebi itelorun.
Because you do not have contentment. Lord, give me the contentment spirit. Deliver me from the spirit that not allow my joy to be full. The spirit of acquisitive spirit. Acquisitive spirit. Acquisitive spirit. I've told you. At Miracle Center, give me 50,000.
Hey,
he said, when will I see that? After the decking, I didn't know he has 2.5 fixed money in the bank.
Golf bank.
That
the golf bank if I close.
When the golf bank was about closing, say Baba, I heard news. Please pray. You are not working in the golf bank. Your husband is not working. working there.
I don't know any
of your child or children working
fixed
there.
Fixed deposit.
Fixed deposit money.
Well, then, look,
I said that
2.5.
Money.
2.5.
It's when there was problem that she was not confessing.
Only 2.5 million.
You have 2.5 million or million naira on you. I asked for 50,000 naira from you. And you are telling me it was too much. Not that I want to use it for my personal. Not that I want to use it for my child or children's cookies. I want to use it to build church. Say, Lord, deliver me. Lord, I know I have the spirit in me. Let me give you Borajide's secret. Because of it. Very soon I'll get another one for
Tell me, Barry, how I said, you can show
you. The phone is complaining about if another person should eat them.
What if I get? Okay, everyone, it's you. What she said was something similar now.
I can hear you. What else? Holy Spirit, help me. Say it. Holy Spirit, help me. Deliver me from this acquisitive spirit. The spirit that not allow my joy to be full.
If you Lord die, where if you Lord? Jesus Oluwawa.
Amen.
Oluwaya ore isi mimo.
Amen.
E Jesus ko da po mu.
Amen.
Come wine ni ati osiko nu aye.
Amen.
Iwo lo kai mimo se mimo se interpretation ya ma kama kama ka. Oluwaya isi mimo.
Amen.
Da me wa lona.
Listen to our following announcements. The anchor for this month still remains freedom from acquisitive addiction. Becoming an agent of freedom, Samaritan woman, the first New Testament.
Didi iko ominira obirin ara Samaria ajirere akoko ninu majie motito wa.
Hallelujah.
That would be a wonderful topic. An entirety write off.
Somebody that the people she now became
number two.
Vessel unto honor. He came to God be the glory for the success of seven special Wednesdays.
Uh-huh.
Bondage breaker still continues.
I do prefer as you already oniruru as make as the pari.
Shukman
ipade ifuajaga yi o so selanse o lago meje
si ago mesan po aro. 9:30 a.m.
Yes.
Love group should not forget to clean the house of God this week.
Eyin egbe ife ti fe o ti so nunu laarin yin ani ke wa tun ile ijosin se lose yi o.
This coming
a je pe e so ife nu.
This coming Sunday is our tarry Sunday and also our national combined service.
Sunday to nbo yi ni Sunday ti a ma ngba awe ati adua ni waju Olorun a si tun ma je isin apapo laarin wa ati awon eka ijo wa ni bi gbogbo. So e tete dre eyin
ushers
e ba wa tenti mejeji e si wa to ba doti e ba wa fo ka wo le ri bi
joko. So people will be able to sit outside. That's all.
Won lo ti tan e jade de duro.
Let's rise up on our feet.
As you are going, the Lord will go with you.
Amen.
Okay, won la wa ta se ileri ife fun media
campaign.
Those of
us that pledge for media campaign
ta jeje
that we pledged
lona kan tabi ekeji
one way or the other. We know we are giving.
Pay.
Don't forget that.
You
can pay it 10 times. Maybe you planned 100,000. You can start with 10,000.
Nobody 20.
When you can afford 20,000, you can pay.
Nobody 50.
The day you can afford 50,000, before you know what's happening, you will have paid it all. Amen. 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 Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. In Jesus' name. I am the greatest. I am the eldest. I am the wealthiest. I am the largest. I am the you are the greatest. You are the healthiest. You are the largest. You are the happiest. We are the healthiest. Wealthiest. We are the largest. And we are the happiest.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Glory.